Here's what this text is teaching us. A lot of Christians live like old covenant Jews because they think that once they're a believer, the system is the same as the old one. Working with good works, falling back with sin. Working with good works, falling back with sin. They think it's the same system. It's not. Here is the new covenant system. I'm about to write it for you. Don't miss this. Here comes the new covenant system. Here's the new covenant system. Through the cross and through the life of Christ, the resurrected life of Christ indwelling believers, he places us in this place. It is not a continuum, it's a covenant. It's not a scale, it's a station. It's a place from which we stand and from which we live. And once we live from this place of complete and full uninterrupted acceptance by God himself because of the blood of Jesus, we can breathe and we can experience him fully. And this is what the new covenant is like.